Let's start the week with the big news from the space. In a big win, the Indian Space Research Organization has announced that it is planning to build a permanent space station for the country.
Spotting fake images will not be a predicament anymore. Researchers from Adobe and UC Berkeley have created a tool that can detect manipulations done on facial features using Adobe Photoshop.
Know where you stand today and where you want to be in 10 or 20 years. This good help defines what you need to get there.
Using technologies like augmented reality and virtual reality in disease areas like stroke and other complex medical concepts can help manage diseases better.
With every passing moment, technology is evolving by leaps and bounds. But you must refrain from valuing technology over your human resources. It's the humans who can drive change, not technology.
Everything is just a click away, even unsecured loans. A paperless transaction is faster, cheaper, convenient, and much more secure.